I did not. Now you can go back and inspect them anytime you wish on your own time. But right now, I'd appreciate it if you'd help me with my introduction to this fabulous tribute to Frank Sinatra.
Oh, no.
Hey, do we have any Frank Sinatra fans out there today? Raise your hands up real high. Let me see you.
Nobody.
Look at that, Earl. The place is packed with Frank Sinatra fans. Oh,
where?
This is your lucky day.
Rolfe, what do I gotta do to get this show on the road?
Oh, Earl, just read the cue card and I'll do the rest.
I don't see no cue card.
Oh, well, Johnny DiGiacomo, it's time for you to come out here with the cue card. Are you there, Johnny?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny DiGiacomo, our special favorite sound peon. Let's hear it for Johnny DiGiacomo.
I'm not a peon.
Thank you, Johnny. Hold that cue card up straight there. Yeah, okay. Read the cue card, Earl.
Yeah, okay, Rolfe. In stash garage, in copies, in town, red eyes,
No, Earl, no. Now, Johnny, turn the card over. Earl, take another stab at it. It was upside down.
Sounds right to me.
Just read the card.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to bring you this special show with lots of cultural advancement in it. So, pay attention and watch as Rolfe makes a complete geek out of himself.
Earl, it doesn't say that.
I know, but I was reading what it should have said.
Oh, never mind. Johnny, don't you have something to do? You know, the orchestra. Yeah, that's it. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen. Johnny DiGiacomo. Yes, indeed, Johnny DiGiacomo. Okay, are you ready, Johnny?
I'm ready.
Here we go. Strike up the band for Rolfe DeWolfe's tribute to Frank Sinatra.
Band
yes,
on.
Yes, I gotta see.
Here's the band. Take it, Rolfe.
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that strips my conscience bare, it's witchcraft.
Wow, Rolfe, you're for real. I can't believe it.
And I've got no defense for it.
Can you believe it?
The heat is too intense.
Listen to that, ladies and gentlemen. What's that? Rolfe.
Cause it's witchcraft. Wicked witchcraft.
Rolfe, what was that?
Feeding me.
Rolfe.
Proceed.
Rolfe, what was that funny noise?
What you're leading me to?
Rolfe, are you playing a record? Johnny DiGiacomo, where are you?
It's such an
okay.
Chicago.
Now what are you doing?
Well, you know, Earl, it's a medley. You know, a medley.
Chicago.
Yeah, Rolfe, well, how come I can still hear you sing when you're talking?
It's done with mirrors.
Put your bottom dollar.
Okay, Rolfe, I think this has gone far enough. What was that?
Let's hear it for the horns, ladies and gentlemen.
We ain't got no horns.
Oh, was this witchcraft?
Real smooth, Rolfe. Come on, Rolfe. I think you owe everybody a big apology.
Oh, Earl, everything would have been all right if it weren't for Johnny DiGiacomo. Remind me to get a new sound man, Earl.
Rolfe, it's not Johnny's fault.
Earl, it's somebody's fault.
Rolfe, you know what you are.
Yeah, I'm a geek.
No, Rolfe, you're not a geek.
No?
Nah. You're a screaming geek!
Thank you, Rolfe. Earl, we really appreciate that.